That's it. Spread red wine. Spread red wine. Spread red wine. Hold on a moment. Stop by. Stop. Shh. Hold on. Your man's just texting here. Hold on. Just. No. Go ahead. You send your text. We'll wait on you.
Is he even getting a signal?
I was actually going to say, it just swiped right in your Grindr profile. But that's all right, too. All right, then, let's see you. Clap your hands. Come on, get the hands clapping. Everybody in time with me. Come on, get those hands clapping. Did he bring you here just to hear the stick? Is that what it happened then? Right, clap those hands. That's it. Right. And we're going to go the whole way. Right round the circle. Right back to you. Right back to you. Now, don't do the wave until it gets to you. Otherwise, you're going to look like a gack on the camera. Don't do it, right? Is everybody ready? Are you ready? Yes. I don't start. Is the band ready?
Yeah.
All right, then. Here we go. Hands in the middle. A one, two, three. You're that busy flittering with your camera, you missed the whole thing. Here we go! A one, two, three, go! Cheer, come on! Cheer! And again, come on! Cheer! Let me hear you! Faster! This big fella is mortified, right? He's right embarrassed, so don't be cheering too loud when he comes in here, right? Is that right, Robert and or Aidan? Ladies and gentlemen, give it up, give it loud for Emily and Aidan! Well done, you have some moves, wee man. Hey, you have some moves. Now, all right then, so, here we go. With the two that have been drinking Red Bull and vodka out of a handbag all day, will you please give it up, give it loud for Eva and Shane. Alright, Shane, that's enough, son. That's enough. You're kind of milking it there a wee bit. Now. So. Take it down a wee bit, boys. Take it down a wee bit. So before we go any further, right? I'm going to introduce the maid of honour and the best man, right? But before I do, does everybody know the best man, Stephen? Do you all know him? Everybody know him? He's all know Stephen. Well, that's a shame. Because when we were standing outside, Stephen was very keen to tell me that he was the best man here today. Definitely the best man. Shane wasn't jealous at all about being the best man. Stephen's the best man. And what he said was, if there's anybody in here tonight that he doesn't know, if he doesn't know them, he is going to buy you all a drink. So, does anybody know the best man? Does anybody know him? Ladies and gentlemen, give a big cheer. It's to me and Stephen! Here he comes! so. It's the moment you've all been waiting for. Get those hands in the air. Come on, get the hands up. Let's hear you make some noise. Ladies and gentlemen, will you please give it up? Give it loud as they take to the dance floor for the first time as husband and wife. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the bride and groom.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up, give a like for the bride and groom!